I feel her imprint of fear, and I said,